and found me, and then we hear like a huge boom, which was the cat coming down the balcony from the second floor down to the first floor outside. She was so scared, like all of her fur was puffed out from falling so far. Luckily, like, she didn't hurt herself, she didn't have any broken bones or anything, but we got pretty scared for her. This was a